right, round two. We're heading into this little ditty. So I just realized how to save my videos. And I wish I had done this earlier, because yesterday I played Fortnite for the first time. And I placed third, and I was very proud of myself, because I'd never played before and I got third place anyway. So, proud moment, but I didn't record it. So, it is what it is. I'm going to play a little bit more of this game, which is a good time. So, enjoy. Alright, so, here we go. I think I'm supposed to be going to these towers and stuff. Let's go interrogate some people. Looks like there's a monster over here. Oh, there's a guy right there. Alright, let's move around.
Smell something.
Or you can straighten up and fight.
Men both hide the way through. Can't just be the wind.
Nobody saw. Suckers. There's a lot of dudes in here that I could kill, so I don't have to go straight for that guy. I can move around a little bit. Try my luck. Ooh, I can poison a barrel. It's R1. Where's the barrel? Where's the barrel? I don't see one. Where is it? Where are you? Open your mouth. Ha ha ha. Alright, let me get in these bushes over here. Where they can't see me. Alright, so there's a couple people I can interrogate. There's a dude over there. There's a dude coming around here. Might be able to attract him to this base. And then kill him.
Would you rather get shot in the eyeball with an arrow
over there?
Stabbed in the gut with a spear.
It doesn't look like they notice bodies, even when they're just like out in the open, which is intriguing. Shoot barrels, throw them up. I can do all kinds of things that I've not even tried to do at this point. I'm just stealth killing everybody, which is the most fun for me. Okay. Nobody else coming this way. Let's get some ground, some upper. Oh no, let's just come around here.
Oh, Skiliath is next.
What was that noise?
Come to me, honey. Oh shit. I didn't mean to kill him. Crap. I meant to interrogate him.
Same as here, probably.
Well, poop. Well, I'll try. Yeah. Maybe better off next time.
Finally, some talking.
There's dudes about the fire. Ah, crappity wappity. I have to go to this other dude over here. He didn't even see me. And I'm right behind him.
Someone's sneaking about.
Whatever this thing is, I'm eating it.
Yeah, so. Man, this is like. Alright, so. I want to get to that guy over there. So I probably need to. Some of these dudes who aren't in my line of sight. Okay. So maybe now I can sneak around to this guy over here. Let's see.
Turns to blood feud. End of story.
There's quite a few men over here. It's not that I can't kill them easily, because I can't. Float to the road. I won't have to fight them directly. Because I want to interrogate this guy. I feel like I want to. Oh, did they find the body?
All right, the bacon.
And if I come out, you'll face brutal
harm. Oh, well.
You come out the side, you'll be drenched in loot and glory and promotion.
Where is he? Who's raising the alarm?
Yeah! Hit him like that!
Well, who?
All together!
Ninja Run. Did they see where I went? Yes, they did.
You like this? Pretty fun, but I need to get out of here. I'm literally getting towed up from the flow up. Oh, I can't go any further back. Okay, they lost me there, but. Okay. Maybe they won't look for me over here. Or maybe they will, and maybe I'll die. I was really trying to take all of it on, like a psychopath. It is what it is. Let me get some more wine. Yeah, Yeah. Go back. How do I heal?
No, I've taken a liking to this city. I'd like to stay here.
You're mad. The stench of Manfield alone is enough to gag a caracal.
That'll go away once we get
okay.
rid of all the soft skins.
Let's try that again. I feel like all the people who I was supposed to, like, interrogate and stuff are out of reach right now, so I have to find a way to get to them again.
We fight for an ideal.
Yeah, wipe out everyone who ain't us.
Just ran away. Is he going to raise the alarm? Other target.
Myself, you better go than I. Dr. Brother, or Dutchie.
He don't see me.
Overwhelm your enemy.
You ever see a Nazgul up close?
He ran away. Let these dudes pass, or they don't feel like trying to fight all of them. Let's see. I can put these on. What do they do? We'll come back to this. Okay, these are upgrades that I can get. I don't think I have any points to equip. Let's see. So there's my target. There's one of my set waypoints. There we go. People. Unknown captain. Oh my gosh. There's like three of them up there. Huh. Okay. I might need a little bit more information about where I'm going. We're gonna see. Definitely need to interrogate some more people. Hey, those are regular people. I gotta help them.
Kill that talk! Today you die!
Where are they at? Are they still fighting? Okay. They got away. Nice. I'm glad I was able to help. You're welcome, peoples.
One too, thanks.
Yeah, you know where he came from, huh?
In ruins.
I killed him. Nice. Oh, they don't even know where he came from. They just like, what the freak?
Why'd you ever did this?
There's a dude. Oh, there's people right here behind.
If you ask me, this Gravewalker's killing our captains, and he won't stop till he's got them all.
I didn't ask you.
I hope you get promoted.
I wish I could just clear them out. It's a little bit more complex.
They're always losing your dagger. Just do what I do and carry a dozen of them. Oh, that was quite a feast. Executions, grog, a good fight.
All feasts are like that.
And I like all feasts.
Feast on this. Oh, shoot. There's people down there.
Nibbling on me boot last night.
First of all, I would like to put. Oh crap! How did they get past me? That's not very realistic, no, is it? a Gucci man.
Call themselves Goo-Lover.
Mordor is a strange and wonderful place. We got crowd talkers, dwarf-eaters, worm-lickers. Why not a Goo-Lover, I say?
Very likely to see me.
Every last man of Gondor and Park their eggs.
The elf vision again, I can't remember. Gucci man.
You ever find bits of man flesh on your weapon arm?
They are punished for their wrongs.
They say we orcs are all expensive. I'm completely pent.
Deep inside the mountain was a frozen lake, and inside that lake, a beast whose tentacles could crush entire forests. We should set fire to this lake, awaken this beast, and loose it upon mankind.
There's been a murder here!
Yeah, mama did it. I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ragey.
Grip it like you made it.
I'm a savage. The only thing about going after the dudes who are in groups together is that if I start fighting, I think the people who I'm going to interrogate run away. So then I have to like chase them down. But that's still don't know anything about these two captains. Ooh, there's one. Ew. Poison proof. So I don't have any information on his weakness yet. Okay. There's quite a few captains in here. Level 6. Level 11. Okay, I probably can't take any of them. I should probably just go to the tower. Now that I'm looking at it. But I do need intel. So.
No mercy. Say fight. Enemy man filth. Blade out.
Climb. Crap. He died. Crap. I failed you. Grasshopper. Great. I'm sorry. But I'll be faster than that. Treasure orb.
With a drunk, you know you're in for a good time. Aye, that glass makes this fun. Hey! Submit to me.
No more info on this side.
Man, Phil!
gems grant special bonuses. You can also combine three gems of the same quality to create one higher quality gem. This is a warrior gem. Mmm. Wealth gem, weapon gem. I guess I want to do. Oh, I guess it's a wealth gem. Okay. Cool. No, go with your friend. Turn around. You're gonna die. Did he just die? That freaking pansy. He ran over and died. Huh? He ran. He wasn't even close to the explosion when it happened. But he still died. Wow. Stupid. Who saw me?
What did the men expect when they stood against the Witch King? What's out there? It's something, no mistake.
You gonna climb? Something's out there. I can sense it. You know what? My butt can sense it. How about that? My butt can sense you. Ain't like them apples. Butt senses are tingling.
City's a wreck, but what we do to
I can do for him. They're doing something I won't even do. Running out. There's too many. I'm sorry. I can't even help. So he kind of saw me, like a fraction of a second. See me. That's my question. How did he see me? Say something about using the zip line a second ago. Thank you.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Melantia.
Give me a second.
But
I
we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Drinking this wine. It's called Black Box Wine. It's pretty good. Yeah, you are been purified.
Lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return.
Allows you to locate lost secrets and memories of Mordor's past. Scan the surrounding to find the burrows. Wow, is this what things look like to you, Sauron? No wonder you like having giant eyeballs over here.
The city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows.
There's nothing all the way up there. That would be
sight.
The ideal tower.
There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
The fact that he gave the ring away still pisses me off, because it really wasn't your ring to give, and you did it. Empty ways. I can see clearly now the Sauron's gone. Alright, I think I did it. We win? I solved the puzzle. Woo! Okay, new objective. So there's a new one. Shadows of the Past is a mission. I got all these captains around here that I still don't know to. So chances are I can't really take on any of the captains quite yet. There's one I know. He's level 6. Okay, so I know these dudes, but I don't feel like I know them well enough to be trying to hunt them down or nothing. I'm gonna just go with the... So I'm gonna go. I'm there. I'm gonna travel to this point. Collect. Okay. Waypoint. Shadow of the Past. Uncover the truth. Oh, I can get a skill point if I can do it. Let's do it. You guys probably just heard my beanie baggie. It was loud and just crunchy. So let's see what's down here. Do ring tear. Do it over there. Out of here. Right. Okay. So now I
that one. What is this thing again? God, I already purified it, so I don't need to do anything else to it. Uncover the truth. I want to uncover the lies. How about them apples? Okay, let's drop down. Whoa, grab it! Oh my god! You just dropped all the way down!
I'll just drink everyone else's grog. No one could stop me.
Luckily. Oh, no. There are lots of people up here.
Where's the pride, lads? Don't forget we are part of the largest and most fearsome army ever to set foot in Middle-earth. Stomp your feet when you march, bang your shields, and clap your chests. Let the smoothskins hear you coming from miles away. Let them tremble when they hear us chanting, "We are the fighting Uruk-hai." Something just moved over there. Whatever's out there, I'll find it. That's the Ranger.
Not bad. Might as well finish the job. We got one more over here. Okay, there's a barrel that I can poison. Am I poisoning it? I have unlimited poison for that grog. Okay, now I know what it looks like. It kind of looks like a fire barrel, but it's not.
You see those Nazgul in the sky 2 days ago?
Yeah. Hate to be on the other side of the battle when they get.
I don't know what they're waiting. They ought to come now.
Knock him down! You will fall! Oh, that cut deep! No mercy!
It's his belly, not his blade!
Stop!
know it.
Stupid to think they could keep us out with walls. Any survivors we find, we should hang them from the ramparts.
Why does the world need so much?
This way you get to come back. That's not me coming back. That's something that was me. Me's gone.